So back with another legal magazine, that is Firoshi Nula, Volunteer Aid. Mentally impaired or mentally incapable person cannot validly sign a will, contract or form the frame of mind necessary to commit a crime. Or we can say that a person with mental illness has no free will. मतलब अगर कोई person mentally unstable है तो उस पर free will नहीं है कि कोई document वो sign कर सके या कोई will sign कर सके या कोई decisions बना सके. According to this section, nothing is an offence which is done by a person who at the time of doing it by reason of unsoundness of mind. कुछ भी वो कर रहा हो unsoundness of mind है वो offence नहीं माना जाएगा. He is incapable of knowing the nature of the act so that he is doing what is either wrong or contrary to law. So this magazine indicates basically about the mentally impaired or mentally incapable person. He is not validly sign a will. An unsound mind cannot sign any will, cannot make any decision, cannot impose any decision. Or if he is doing any act that is contrary to the law and on that time he is unsoundness or he is of unsound mind, so that act will also not consider as an offense. So that's it for today. We'll back with another legal magazine. Till then, wait, watch and tell me in comments if you have any problem. Good day.